Hallelujah. I want to announce to you.
Yeah, right.
ignore a personal savior. Then divine peace is given to people who are anchored with the Lord. If you don't have this Jesus, you can never enjoy this peace. If you are here and want to accept Jesus as your Lord and personal Savior, if you want to accept Jesus as your Lord and personal Savior, it is time for you to just lift up your personal prayer.
Pray for someone
else. Is there anyone who wants to accept Jesus?
Our pastor, fire.
As he lost, that's his Lord and personal Savior. Shall we have the deal on our feet? And I want you to just begin thanking God for giving you this privilege to even witness this day. Begin to say something unto the Lord. We want to make business. We have about 20 minutes.